So these two songs that I'm going to do. The first one is called What You Call a Dream. It's a song that I'm singing in voice studio. I take voice lessons with Ray, and I'm singing it right now for a recording that I'm going to send to colleges that I apply to. So it's meaningful for me in that way.
Attorney's office, and there was a lot of paperwork I had to do, but they let us listen to our iPhones while we did it. So I thought
case in Boston where this kid had illegally downloaded a bunch of stuff and got nailed by the recording industry lawyers, whatever. So my uncle is a gossip columnist for the Boston Globe. My dad was telling my uncle about this, oh, it's a funny story, you should cover this trial for your column. But he told him explicitly not to talk about the thing with me. So a couple days later, we read the online, my uncle's online column, and we see not only did he mention the story, he mentioned me by name and the neighborhood in which I live. So we told him that if should we get a bill for $65,000, that bill is, we're passing on to him. Yeah.